So you guys here in the middle, if you didn't get in the mini, I'm running this. Everyone gets a division. Good luck. In a box of Clearly Authentic, which very easily could have a monster in it. I appreciate you guys being here. Appreciate you buying in these breaks tonight, even though they're not as super sexy as they normally are. Until I pull another freaking monster dynasty. 15 times. It is a micro break. A micro break is a break inside of a mini. I do them off every once in a while.
One box.
We are micro breaking it.
Oh!
Dunk denied. Good luck. Oh, someone gets a free card. Milwaukee is NL Central for Sean O'Mac. Corbin Burns. See, that makes your mini not so bad, right? Me watching Baylor versus Washington is proof I'll watch anything sports related. You like the Brew Crew? Oh, see, that works out, Sean O'Mac. The Deuce? Ah, he's still my dude. That's better than any Clearly Authentic box you could ever imagine, right? So Neo and Bixler and Neo and Bixler. Let's load this up. What's up, Benson? Look at Benson, the brand new dude. Knocking Spectre down to four. We're doing that tonight. I've noticed a trend. Guys are coming in later and later. I mean, I know I get a lot of the third shifters, but holy cannoli. Sean, I don't. I do not. I got XR football. Diamond Kings. These monstery-ass things. These Leaf Best of Baseball have one buyback card. one best of baseball card inside. These are usually Beckett graded or just a monstery kind of card. Loading up Dynasty Kings.